exactly, sir?
1935 Chevy sedan.
Oh, okay. How you doing? My name is Kerry McGee, and your name is?
Al Ortega.
Al Ortega.
Nice to meet you.
Okay, pleased to meet you, Al. And how long have you owned this car?
I just bought it about 6 months ago.
About 6 months?
When I retired, I figured I'd have me a choice.
Oh, okay. Okay, so it's something that you like to kind of do as a hobby then?
Right.
Oh, okay. This is a beautiful car, man.
Thank
really. So you bought it as is, or did you refurbish it yourself?
I bought it. Some like it is, but I've been doing little extra things to it.
Okay, okay. Yeah, this is definitely a sweet look here.
Thank you.
Like this. And the paint job, did you have somebody to do it yourself, or?
No, it was a professional did it.
Professional?
Oh, wow, it's got a Corvette motor.
Oh, okay.
T4 Corvette.
Okay.
Jaguar rear end.
So are you from Temecula, or are you?
Canyon Lake.
Canyon Lake, okay, great. Well, it's great talking to you. And I-